September 28th at the Team Maryland U15 versus Lindsay at the USHL.
He was
He
was just on the other ice.
Thank you.
with the other team. It doesn't play till 5 o'clock, so he could have been there.